Hello guys, how are you doing? How are you guys feeling? Zamaisha, Letangu Jumatano, hello Peter, how are you today? Well, it's okay, Lily. Kamaka, Tunakuja, Kamaka, Aida, Jumatano. We have a laptop with I'm Lily SL. Well, Jumatano, hello Peter, and Kwanungelea Kusu, love tips. Na different love advices to you guys. Nikani mesema kama 4 or 5 tips to you guys. So today nitaendelea na another tips that I have for you guys in a relationship. Try to be you. Never act any kind of character. Be you. Be exactly who you are. Let me tell you guys this. You should not act who you are when your relationship matters. Cause kuna muda utafika, you'll want to be exactly how you are, like unatamani uendelee kuishi maisha yako yale, lakini utashindwa cause you are pretending who you are the first time. You should not pretend like you're this way or you're that way to your boyfriend or girlfriend. Try to be you, act exactly how you are. Unajua bana, I am a penzaya, anaka formula as how we usually say, ila kwaka basi mwenyewe, kwaka enile. That they should not change your personality. Iti ili uendane na mtu ambaye uko naye. That thing is a no for me. It's a no. So I should not force you to change. Come on, you want to change, you should change. But not by a person forcing you to. Shouldn't do that. Be yourself. Just be yourself. Amekukuta una, you're doing your things. You always do that. Iti kiss. Kuna this type of guy anafreshiga sana. Iti mtu kwanza amekutania club, so the time anaza kudate na kumbia kwa don't go to the club, don't do that. So the question comes, my brother, ningekuwa sijaenda hizo sehemu, ungenikuta wapi? Where could you find me and date me from the first time? Okay, tuachane na hiyo ya kupretend and shit. Tuende kwenye another tip ambayo it's all about kuwa na subra, guys. Yani guys, kwenye mahusiano, kuwa na subra, kuwa mvumilivu. That thing is the most important. Kuwa mvumilivu. Vumilia, maisha haya bana ya mahusiano, umeamua kuingia sehemu kama hiyo. Just be this kind of person ambaye. Though they say mda mwingine mtu unavumilia, unavumilia mpaka nafika time that you cannot do anything more than move on. Well, as for me, I usually advise people, vumilivu, vumiliane, ombane msamaha, things like those. Kuna that time, unakuta umevumilia, like, you're very tired, you're sick of tired for everything that your guy is doing to you, you can just move. Just move on, cause kuliko kukaa kwa mtu anakuumiza, anakutesa, you do your things, and I don't worry, he hurts you so bad. Move on. Kitu kingine, you should pray for your partner. Mumbe, pray that Mungu will make it vile ambavyo you want him or her to be. Well, the last thing I can say today about the tips about love is you should love each other unconditionally. That's all. Pendaneni, pendaneni mpaka pasi, yani mpaka, yani like what's up, mbeno kiono na sikia wivu, you know what I mean. Hivu yani. Jebana rama penzi ukae na mtu ambaye anakupenda, anakujali, anakuthamini, anakurespect. Things like those make love be strong. Hey, I'm signing out right now. Jamani siku mwamini, nawapenda sana. See you another Jumatano. Next Jumatano. Bye. And this Jumatano we'll be talking about something else, so don't miss this. Tell your friend, tell their friend that Lily Show is lit. Don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel as Lily Show. I'm your Snapchat as Lily Lima 010 and Instagram.